Initially, site of the Agnikarma is selected and sterilized properly. Eyes of the patient should be closed. Before starting the Agnikarma, points are marked over the site of the Agnikarma. On that marking, Agnikarma should be performed by using heated shalaka. After that, apply aloe vera to minimize the burning sensation. The next sitting should be done after 1 week.